Welcome to our channel Ayurveda Rasashastra and Bhaisajya videos. In this video, we shall learn regarding Yantra'S, the different equipments and instruments which are used in Rasashastra. In this video, we shall learn regarding the Kachapa Yantra. Reference is from Rasaratna Samuchya, Chapter 9, Shloka 13 to 15. Jalapurna Patra Madhye Dattva Ghatakarparam Suvistirnam Tadupari Bida Madhya Gataha Sthapyaha Sutaha Kritaha Koshtayam Lagu Loha Katorikaya Krita Patamrut Sandhi Lepaya Achadya Purvokta Ghatakarpara Madhye Angaraihi Kadira Kola Bavaihi Swedanato Mardanataha Kachapayantra Stito Raso Jarati Agni Bale Naiva Tato Garbhe Dravanti Sarvasatvani. Now let us see the instrumentation of the Yantra. Firstly, different vessels required in making of Kachapa Yantra. The first vessel which needs to be filled with water, Jalapurna Patre, as told in the Shloka. The second vessel is a larger vessel which will be placed over the first vessel. The third one is the musha or crucible. It contains bida mishrita parada. That is, here first a layer of bida is being coated in the musha. Coming to what is bida, kshārai amlaischa gandhādyai mūtraischa patubihi tatha rasagrāsasya jīrnārtam tat bidam parikirtitam. Shloka reference Rasaratna Samuchya, Chapter 8. The meaning is, bida is nothing but a combination of kshāra, that is different types of caustic alkalis, amla, amla varga dravya or sore drugs, Gandhadi, that is sulfur and other minerals, Mutraischa, 8 different types of urine mentioned in Ayurveda, Patubihi, that is 5 types of salts. A combination of all these is termed as bida. The use of bida is rasagrasasya jirnartham. Any grasa, that is metal, when kept in rasa, it becomes jirnartham, that is parada becomes capable of digesting the grasa which is kept in it. In this musha, where a layer of bida is applied, parada will be placed at the center. The next vessel is the iron saucer or loha katorika, as mentioned in the shloka. Lastly, the charcoal of kola and kadira. Now we will look into the instrumentation. A pit is dug in the earth. Then the first vessel is placed in the pit. It is filled with water. Then the second bigger vessel is placed over the first vessel. Musha containing bida mishrita parada is kept at the center of the second vessel. Loha katorika, the metallic saucer, is placed invertedly over the vessel. Sandibandhana is done using cloth and multani mitti and it is dried. Now when we look into the appearance of this instrument, it resembles the kachapa, that is shell of the tortoise, hence the name Kachapa Yantra. Now the charcoal of kadira, acacia catechu, and badara, Sisyphus jujuba, are placed over the loha katori Now, when we take a section of the instrument, the arrangement of different layers would be like this. The first layer is with the water contained in the first vessel. The second one is the larger vessel. Third one is Parada Mishrita Bida kept in the Musha. Fourth one is the metallic saucer. And the last one is the layer of charcoal. The charcoal is ignited. Due to this, swedana of Parada takes place. After swangashita, that is complete cooling, Parada is collected and mardana or grinding is carried out. Parada processed in this Kachapa Yantra becomes bhubhukshana, that is capable of ingesting any other metals. Due to the swedana and mardana procedure, Parada attains bhubhukshitatva to such an extent that just by heating itself, that is agni balenaiva, as mentioned in the shloka, the hard metals also get liquefied inside it. Garbhe dravanti sarva sattvani. Coming to the uses of Kachapa Yantra, as already mentioned, it does bubukshikarana of Parada. Next, it can be used for Gandhaka Jarana in Parada and Satva Dravana in Parada. For any queries, doubts, suggestions, please comment below. Do like and subscribe our channel for more such videos.